Hello everyone, I'm Mattis Belaska and welcome to the stream. So, it is now time for us to get back to the main story in Fate Samurai Remnant and finally get that second ending we were working towards. It's the DLC kept our attention for quite a while. It was worth it. We got two big support units out of it, the Ibuki Doji and the boss. So, we are going to continue and to get the second ending, and we are going to start start working towards the third ending of the game. I'll take care of that afterward. Let us get to the game. Oh, that's right. I gotta connect to the ley line.
Yoyoda. Eget no gino svetini. Ketchaku otske.
Kito. Michinori wa kewashizo. Yuri. Demo. 私たちならばなせるとも。カヤを救い、知恵門を倒してくれる。より、共に行こう。
Yeah, we got everyone coming in. This rogue servant can fight alongside you in the spirit from conflict, seizing their location. And allows you to consume affinity gorge. It's to have them fight with you. If this rogue servant is currently accompanying you, they will temporarily leave the party. Okay, we're going to split up. Saber's going to go this way. I'm going to go this way.
しっかり奴らの支配下じゃな。
居所は割れているからな。こうなれば堂々と霊地を狙ってくるぞ。
ならば我らはそれを剥がす。南の一帯を抑えれば城を包囲できよう。 敵のまじないだ。気をつけろ。
I'm going to cut that guy off at the pass. I need to. Oh my god.Come to think of it, I should have done some you know, carvings and stuff.
敵の仕掛けじゃ。注意して進め。
All right, I'll have Saber now intercept.And support codes. I think I'll save Spirit Devourer.
力で優位に立て。
Come at me.Oh my... I still got that experience left.
そこかしこに。ギが進んでいるのだ。カヤ。ならば一刻も早く結界を突破する。よかった。ご無事でしたのね、イオリ様。ああ、大事ない。キデンこそ無事のようだな、アリア。
最後まで夫を支えてこそですもの。
Yep, she's a Tamamo.
大切に使わせてもらう。
いつでもお呼びくださいまし。私、すぐにイオリ様のおそばに参ります。私の思い、受け取ってくださいまし。
うん、よろしく頼む。
使いこなせておるようじゃな。うん、破れる結界があるようじゃ。
I'm going to use that darting dragon right away.I'm fine. I got a Buki Doji with me.
Yeah, Kimi Tachi. どうやら苦闘しているようだね。
見ての通りだ。だが、義もこれで幕切れのはず。か、
君、なあ。ここは私に助力を求める場面だろう。まあいいさ、勝手にやらせてもらうから。それ。
Rakastra's power has sealed the movement of all enemies on ley lines. Nice.No, I didn't mean to do that.
I know,
this is fine. I'm going to do another spirit devour.
Hmm. 破れる結界があるようじゃ。
ほう、これはいいな。 残らずキルトしよう。
Well, that didn't work.
破れる結界があるようじゃ。破れる結界があるようじゃ。
I'm guessing that's something I need to hit. Actually, you know what? You go ahead and hit that in case we do need it. Okay, I gotta go take a food break. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back, and it looks like I was gone for around 13 minutes.
破れる結界があるようじゃ。見よ、魔力を失った貝が消えたぞ。次へと湧いてきおるな。まともに相手取るのは骨が折れるぞ。
おお、無事だったか、より。なんとも派手なことになってるじゃねえか。
大詰め。千秋楽といったところだ。どうあろうともなんとかするさ。
そんじゃまあ、選別ってわけでもねえが、これくらいは手伝ってやるかね。へっ！
Lancer's power has routed some enemies. Sweet!
やはり凄まじいな、貴殿は。
こっちには恩があるからな。何かあったら遠慮しないで呼んでくれ。
Yes.
指示を頼むぜ。
私も負けていられないな。
破れる結界があるようじゃ。
この状況、義もいよいよ決着といったところでしょうか。
江戸城の守りは固く、怪異も多い。貴殿も気をつけてくれ。
あなた方には幾度も助けられた。その借り、ここで返させていただきます。
はっ。
Yeah, take that。
助太刀、感謝する。
私の力が必要ならいつでもお呼びください。あなたの道を開きましょう。従いましょう。
ん？イオリを助けてやってくれんか。イズコカの地を抑えれば結界を破れるぞ。イズコカの地を抑えれば結界を破れるぞ。
We've almost crushed your barrier.
Yabureru kekkai ga aru yo ja.
Yes, rejoin with Saber. And now the assault begins. Are you kidding me? Seriously. This obviously isn't the last group because the enemy was being shown was a Soul Eater. Oh, geez. Actually, it was a new end. That's it. You're not as strong as your harder version. Obviously. You really want to do this? All right.
この程度、朝飯前というあれだ。よし、霊脈は抑えたな。
江戸城への道が開けた。無事でいてくれ、カヤ。
For some reason, the game is slowing down a bit. I don't know why. My CPU usage is still pretty good. Just open the door for us, huh?
Kegare was already この城を蝕み尽くしたか。一刻も早くここを抜けねば。
I mean, we don't need to, but might as well. Wait, if that's where I need to go. Okay, that's where I came from. Yeah. Yeah, this is a pretty straightforward map then. I hope lighting is why it's red. Whee! Hold on a sec. Nope, can't go there. Whee! We are just pretty much on a set path right now. With a little diversion over here. Oh, it's a... Lone Wolf Scabbards. Yeah, so nothing like, nothing as good as the scabbard as I have right now. I wasn't fast enough. Ow. I am the void, you cannot defeat me.
Look
turquoise braid. I'm guessing these are items that would have been more useful on my first playthrough. Because yeah, I've gotten a bit better stuff since that first playthrough. Tensor Arvon. That appears to be an item. I think it's just a valuable. Primitive mechanics cannot defeat me. I mean, to be fair, in the time this is set, you're quite advanced. An iron guard. Oh, is this another mount? No, it's a T-bowl. Just checking. Twining tendrils guard.
Thank you.
いささか手強いな。気をつけよ。
That's a how not out? Okay, that one was definite owl. DLC goodness! Yeah, I've got a Buki Doji with and the boss with me. There is no universe where this ends up good for you. The only reason I haven't used them yet is because I found no need to. That seems to be it. Or not. We are still going with this. Just doing a bit of a search. Skill jewel. Pick up. Oh, I can't carry any more of them. Will you at least tell me what it is so I can't so I can make sure I can carry more? Can I not discard mounting things at all? Well, looks like I can't get that. Because for some reason I can't discard mountings. Hello, totally not monster. Oh no, it's a monster. Who would have thought? Are you serious? You really want to die on the cell, huh? Are you... Oh my god. He just hit me with all three.